As the National Grade 6 assessment approaches, primary schools across the country continue full steam ahead with instructional sessions. This is despite the call by the Guyana Teachers Union for teachers to participate in a strike. Nursery schools are also in session.